most ferocious beast Belle had ever seen jump out and roar!
Oh!
These suits of armor screeched at the top of their lungs. Belle pleaded with the beast to let Maurice go. But the beast refused. So Belle agreed to take her father's place.
You go, Papa. I'll stay.
Later that night, Belle.